fourth. Quickly ahead, Justice under the basket for a first scoop, and he gets it. Three-point game here, Arkansas with the basketball, down three. Mason Jones trying to get by. Williams says, I don't think so.
What was that? Look at the elevation. I need to apologize to Carson Williams because I didn't think he had it like that. I didn't think he had that jumping ability in his bag.
We're talking about him this morning. Skip pass and a three on the way. He got it. And one. Mason Jones, the foul.
You see the form. Great rhythm. Awesome release, smooth fall. And West Kentucky will just overload that strong side, ball side.
Here's Witt now on the offensive end, floats it, and off the glass. And this game is tied up.
Watch Jimmy Witt. He's right-handed. That's like a quarterback.
That's
rolling
nice.
Out to the left and throwing to the opposite corner.
Arkansas has made their last six shots.
Oh, we got him.
Joe making seven from downtown. He's not your average, Joe. Tied up at 44. Jalen Harris, five against five. Harris got it to go, and one. Would be really spicy. Back to the ball game here as we near the midway point. Inside, and Cheney challenging Williams.
That play, and he's wide open underneath the rim. It's just a better play by Cheney.
On the road, getting all they can handle. From Western Kentucky. There's a three from the corner. Got it! Knocked down by Jared Savage, the hometown product. Still got the ball. Bailey out, and Jones fires! Witt put back! No good! And we're going to overtime. That's 14 for the Razorbacks. Witt watched by Hollingsworth. First 30 seconds of overtime. Witt using the glass smartly. Cameron Justice swings up top to Anderson. He'll try to get it a little closer. Lefty move. Great finish. Josh Anderson. He has been dynamite. 14 for him. Here's Witt. Gives off to Bailey with the flush. Adriel Bailey takes it hard to the rack. Williams out defending on the arc. And turned over and out of the hands of Sills. Quickly they come. Hollingsworth. What a finish. What a finish by Hollingsworth. Up and under a three-point lead.
Don't know how you make this play. I mean, that is just some jelly if on your sandwich if I've ever seen it, man.
He's been a savage. Here come the Razorbacks. Knocked away by Hollingsworth. Hollingsworth will put it away. Throws it down. A seven-point lead. Joe from Steph Curry range. No good. Knocked back. Bailey will launch from deep. No good. Time runs out in Arkansas. No longer unbeaten.